could not be bought in a store until a few years ago. You stop and think about it when you started seeing this stuff. To buy these symbols here, you had to go to an occult store. Of course, that was easy for San Francisco. They've always been a little weird. But you'd go to the occult stores, but you had to prove that you were an initiated witch of a coven before they would sell this stuff to you, and it was made by their coven silversmith. The first one's called a pentacle. If you put a circle around it, it's called the pentagram. It's a symbol of witchcraft. And one point up, it's a symbol of witchcraft. 2 points up, like it's showing kind of there, it's the symbol of Satanist church, the symbol of the horned god. You might also notice it's also the symbol of the eastern star.